This song, this song actually lies somewhere between trick and treat.